All right, this is a little close up. I just doing this because DJ's hanging out here with the kittens, and she's packing up, so the kittens will probably go in, but I wanted you to see them all outside having fun. DJ's got her little study mat here. It says lounge it. This is this was sent in as a waterproof blanket, of course, but I think it was meant for this purpose, and so it gets used for that too. Hey, this is Crouton. Hi, Crouton. She wants to say hi to me, but there's a fence in the way. Hi. Hi, you can go inside and say hi to me all day long like you do. And that's Chunk and Tidbit and Smidgen. Oh, Smidgen, by the way, was limping around yesterday. I haven't seen her limp at all this morning. She's doing great, so it was nothing. She's probably just bruised her paw. That does happen fairly often. They limp around for a day, and the next day they're fine. Let's see, my screen's dimming, so I can't even see what the camera's pointing at anymore. There we go. Crouton seems like she wants to figure out how to get out here. You are not an outdoor cat, kiddo. You can't come out here. This is as close to outdoor cat as you get. Focus. There we go. All right. Well, here you go. I just wanted to show the kitties outside for a minute. That's it. I'm going back in myself. It is too warm now. I was just saying, last night it got down to like mid-50s. It was beautiful sleeping weather. And then today it's going to get like all the way up to 90 or something. It's crazy swing. So, too warm. I think we're going to have to start cleaning your ears out, kiddo. You ready for that fun? Go get the ear wash right now, and I'm going to take you to my office to hang out. We can clean your ears, search some internet. What do you think, huh? You wait here for a minute. Let me get that stuff first, and then we'll go to my office.
You're holding up the show, Spag. In or out, pal?
Got traffic backed up out here, pal.
DJ told me that the other boys, Astro, there we go, Astro and Caliper, went out to hang out outside. So I came down here to see that. Seems like that's true. It's their first time outside. We have the door propped open so they could easily get out there, though. So I brought Spike over to see if he wanted to join them. Seems like he's not quite sure yet, though. Hi, Astro. DJ's out there studying for her exams. What are you looking at, Astro? He wants that leaf. He's a little worried, though. You gonna go out, Tidbit? So I heard the craziest thing. I didn't see it, but apparently it was on the stream a little earlier that Tidbit actually got to nurse on Ocean. It was not her mom. But I'm not surprised by that because earlier it seemed like Ocean might be ready to let Crumb nurse on her. And even earlier than that, a few days ago, there was a moment when I almost thought, this is crazy, but I almost thought that Ocean was going to let Crouton nurse on her, and I almost thought Crouton was going to try it. It didn't happen, but there was a moment when I was pretty sure it was about to happen. Look at that, everybody decided to go outside. It is a nice day right now. It's pretty pleasant out there, especially in the shade. I could just go get the long cord and put one of the cameras out there. I should do that. I'm going to go grab that right now. Put a camera out there and get this on the stream for a while. Of course, that's when they'll all come in, but, you know, whatever. That's cats. Hey, Spy, you gonna think about it now? You going to go out there? Come on, buddy. Everybody's doing it. It's safe. Ocean's just going to push right through. Come on, kid. Let's go. Push him through, Ocean. Well, go on out. You're everybody's mom now. She's so sweet. Letting everybody nurse. I'm not sure if she's been out there. She's been in the cat run upstairs for sure. I don't know if she's been out in this one before. Or if she's going to get all the way out in this one now. Well, that's not a great view. I'm going to go get that camera since we can't see anything right now anyway.
All right, this is a little close up. I just doing this because DJ's hanging out here with the kittens, and she's packing up, so the kittens will probably go in. But I wanted you to see them all outside having fun. DJ's got her little study mat here. It says lounge it. This is this was sent in as a waterproof blanket, of course, but I think it was meant for this purpose, and so it gets used for that too. Hey, this is Crouton. Hi, Crouton. She wants to say hi to me, but there's a fence in the way. Hi. You can go inside and say hi to me all day long like you do. And that's Chunk and Tidbit and Smidgen. Oh, Smidgen, by the way, was limping around yesterday. I haven't seen her limp at all this morning. She's doing great, so it was nothing. She probably just bruised her paw. That does happen fairly often. They limp around for a day, and the next day they're fine. Let's see, my screen's dimming, so I can't even see what the camera's pointing at anymore. There we go. Crouton seems like she wants to figure out how to get out here. You are not an outdoor cat, kiddo. You can't come out here. This is as close to outdoor cat as you get. Focus. There we go. All right. Well, here you go. I just wanted to show the kitties outside for a minute. That's it. I'm going back in myself. It is too warm now. I was just saying, last night it got down to like mid-50s. It was beautiful sleeping weather. And then today it's going to get like all the way up to 90 or something. It's crazy swing. So, too warm.
I think we're going to have to start cleaning your ears out, kiddo. You ready for that fun? Go get the ear wash right now, and I'm going to take you to my office to hang out. We can clean your ears, search some internet. What do you think, huh? You wait here for a minute. Let me get that stuff first, and then we'll go to my office. holding up the show, Spag. In or out, pal?
Got traffic backed up out here, pal.
DJ told me that the other boys, Astro, there we go, Astro and Caliper, went out to hang out outside. So I came down here to see that. Seems like that's true. It's their first time outside. We have the door propped open so they could easily get out there, though. So I brought Spike over to see if he wanted to join them. Seems like he's not quite sure yet, though. Hi, Astro. DJ's out there studying for her exams. What are you looking at, Astro? He wants that leaf. He's a little worried, though. You gonna go out, Tidbit? So I heard the craziest thing. I didn't see it, but apparently it was on the stream a little earlier that Tidbit actually got to nurse on Ocean, who's not her mom. But I'm not surprised by that because earlier it seemed like Ocean might be ready to let Crumb nurse on her. And even earlier than that, a few days ago, there was a moment when I almost thought, this is crazy, but I almost thought that Ocean was going to let Crouton nurse on her, and I almost thought Crouton was going to try it. It didn't happen, but there was a moment when I was pretty sure it was about to happen. Look at that. Everybody decided to go outside. It is a nice day right now. It's pretty pleasant out there, especially in the shade. I could just go get the long cord and put one of the cameras out there. I should do that. I'm going to go grab that right now. Put a camera out there and get this on the stream for a while. Of course, that's when they'll all come in, but you know, whatever. That's cats. Hey, Spy, you gonna think about it now? You gonna go out there? Come on, buddy. Everybody's doing it. It's safe. Ocean's just gonna push right through. Come on, kid. Let's go. Push him through, Ocean. Well, go on out. You're everybody's mom now. She's so sweet. Letting everybody nurse. I'm not sure if she's been out there. She's been in the cat run upstairs for sure. I don't know if she's been out in this one before. If she's going to get all the way out in this one now. Well, that's not a great view. I'm going to go get that camera since we can't see anything right now anyway.
Thank you.